Yo, what's up? So this is Centipede on the Dreamcast. What's up, Jack Daniel Wilkos? The beast himself. So this is a childhood game. This is one of the first games I've ever played. Not this version, though. The version I played on as a kid was the PC version. So the PC version came out first. And then there was a PS1 version that came out afterwards that I've also played. And then this Dreamcast version came out, which I've only played for the first time maybe a couple years ago. But it has the original Centipede and like arcade game, and it has what they call an adventure mode, which is like a 3D rendition of it.
When the word came down that the legend had come to life, we built the shooter.
The beast incarnate, hell yeah!
But we needed a hero to fly.
You know what I'm talking about?
This year, the magic stick didn't point to the usual heroes. It pointed to Wally. Now, Wally wasn't one of the usual heroes. In fact, he wasn't a hero at all, with just a simple bean counter. But when you're asked to save the world, you don't ask why. You just make it happen.
Yeah. So this game is pretty simple. If you've played the original arcade game, it's like it in a lot of ways. There are power-ups like this. Got this triple shooter. It's very overpowered. Yeah, this is a pretty obscure game. I feel like not many people know about it. It Just because I haven't seen much of it online. But like, so I was saying earlier, the PC version was the original, I guess, PC version was the first one that came out that had like 5 worlds, and each world has like 4 or 5 levels. But then the PS1 version came out after that, and that had only 4. So I guess, like at first I thought maybe the PS1 version came out first. And then on the PC version they like added an extra level, but it's actually, I guess on the PS1 version they actually removed one of the levels. I don't know why they did that. Maybe the game was too big. But and then they came out with the Dreamcast version, which is this version, and they actually have 6 levels. So they inserted a world after this one, in between the first and second levels from the PC and PS1 version. And you can tell they kind of like, it was kind of an afterthought, because it's probably the least, it's the least appealing one, as a certain slob would say. Yeah, I have fond memories of this game. It's a pretty simple game too. It's a good chill game, chill out. Not like Demon's Souls. That's kind of why I want to stream this right now, because I've been drinking a little bit tonight. I just want to unwind. And this is on an emulator. Wearing 2 socks, the least appealing thing. Yeah. You gotta work to get the whole foot in it. To get it open. I mean, that's just too much work right there. Nobody got time for that. Oh, yeah. Yeah, he tried to stream Bloodborne earlier. Can't play that after a few whiskeys, can you? Yeah, tonight I had an old fashioned and a couple beers. The music's a little too loud. I need to turn it down. Let's try that. I guess the audio is okay, like my mic and everything. Oh shit. Yeah, if you're not familiar with the arcade version, like the original game of Centipede, there's basically like 4 types of enemies. There's the centipedes, was basically control each round. Like, you kill one set of centipede, a new round starts. Then there's, like, the secondary enemies, which are the spiders, the fleas, and the scorpions. But then this game also adds different types of enemies. Like, in this level, there's the flying enemy that drops bombs on you. And you can kill him with the rockets. Yeah, there he is. And there's shields in this game. Like, I got what they call the ladybug shield right now. I think this is one of the only levels those flying enemies appear in, too. Which is weird. Like, they appear in this level, and then at the very end of the game, they come back. The beastly ladybugs. So we got all the people, so we got a one up. Troll the same guy you saw me trolling in Michael's stream. I don't remember what his name was. There was a couple people I was trolling in Michael's stream. Was that like on a video from today? His name was ASD, ASDS, or some shit. I feel like that kind of rings a bell. It was some, like, random character name. Thank you. Shit, I killed one of the people. Showing in the details on Xbox. Oh, you haven't added on Xbox? Done in the details, coming in really hard and really strong. We appreciate you. Hell yeah, brother. I didn't realize you could go this way. Hell yeah, brother. We really appreciate you. It's so incredibly sad. I got the invincibility shield, which is temporary, and it's already gone. There's another one. Pro at Centipede, hell yeah. Pro at gaming at a man's level. I know these beginning levels like the back of my hand. Fuck. Where'd that fucker come from? Alright. Let's try to get all the people. There's different views too. I miss one person. Alright, so this is the boss level. Yeah, by the way, sorry I didn't come into your stream earlier. I didn't even notice you were streaming. Because I had some friends over. But if I saw you were streaming, I probably would have jumped in. Yeah, you had too many drinks. How long were you streaming for? So let me get this shit first. Because the boss monster is about to appear. This used to scare the shit out of me as a kid, by the way. It's like a giant ant. That's how you fucking kill him easily. Much easily. Yeah, so the basic idea is that the boss appears, there's these crystals. And he tries to like suck the energy out of the crystals, so you gotta kill him before he does that. You stream for like 20 minutes. Alright, so now we got to the second area, which is exclusive to this version of the game, which you can tell is like an afterthought, because it's not as like creative as the other levels, by far. It's basically a desert part. And it uses the same music as the ice world, which is the next world. Damn, just like that, my shield's gone. This game is satisfying. It's just a fucking simple shoot 'em up. Should I kill one of the people? There goes one of the buildings. Oh, shit, there goes one of my lives. A lot of the centipede heads are separated now. Because after each round, there's like a head that gets displaced from the main body. So that's why you got all these individual heads going around. Nice, got a one up. This game does have pretty good music too. You going to pitch the Axe Chef game to Kojima? I bet he would make it. He would make it like a movie game, like Metal Gear Solid. So would you play as the Axe Chef? I guess so. Let me try and get this person. I don't know who else you would play as besides the Axe Chef himself. The man himself in a world. I think they're on the other side now. Yeah. Yeah, we gotta play as the Axe Chef, go around murdering people, being sneaky about it. You should never have missed to me. Oh, there's more centipedes. I thought I was done with this area. Remember this level dragging on? I don't know why they felt the need to add this level. Or this world. It's like a set of levels. What's up, John Kreese? Sensei Kreese. The beast himself. You should never have missed to me. I'll cook you up like flesh flavored pork strip shreds much easily. I wasn't out, but I had the capacity, so I couldn't pick it up. Alright, guess I'm done with this level. Yeah, I hope y'all are doing well. I'm just chilling. No mercy. I need to get back on watching Cobra Kai. I watched season one and then I just kind of stopped after that, but I need to get back on it because I was watching it with some people, but then we just kind of stopped watching it. I need to get back on that shit. The hell, I killed myself somehow. Oh really, new season's coming out soon? I really need to get on it now. Shit, what happens if I go down there? Am I gonna be able to get back up? Only reason you keep woke flicks. Yeah. What the hell? That was weird. These mushrooms are like pulling me towards them. These mushrooms, man. So much drugs. Oh shit. He just jumped right on me. Yeah, the shrooms. Fuck. And quit dying. I just got a shield. Let's see, where do I need to go now? Really used to trip on shrooms. I've never done shrooms. I bet it's fucking wild though. Oh yeah, James wouldn't last 2 seconds in this for sure. It's too complex for him. I mean, he came and put both his socks on, so how could he manage to play this? I accidentally ran into that fucker. Yeah, you're gonna be drug free, that's good. So how long is it now you've been off of weed? Shit. They're melted into his skin. They're a part of him. They're a part to him. Act Chef, death do us two part. That'll be Act Chef 6. Seven weeks now, that's good, man. Awesome. Got just over a month before it's completely out of your system at 90 days. So I guess you're still getting nightmares then? XF7 murder on the menu. Death by donut. Death to donuts. No, dude, that'll be XF8. But the 8 is like two donuts on top of each other. XF8, death by donuts. Act Chef 7 will be murder on the menu. Donuts don't miss to me. You're locked in a room with spiders, snakes, and rats. Damn. That's some crazy shit. Did you watch that El Presador video that he uploaded like yesterday? Where there was like a giant ass spider in his basement? And he was freaking out. But he killed it. But I've never seen him like that. It was fucking freaky. He was freaking out. Hardcore. John Kreese, I think I saw you comment on that video, so I know you saw it. But I don't know if Wick saw it. Yeah. Yes, I fucking hate spiders. If I saw a spider that big, I don't know how I would have reacted. And it had the egg sac too. So he's lucky he even saw it when he did. Or else he could have had like hundreds of spiders in his house. That's fucking scary to think about. Oh, he's dead. Oh, the egg sac was popped. So all the baby spiders are in his house? I thought he got him, like, with the egg sac, like, with all the babies in it. I'd fucking be hiring an exterminator right now if I were him. I wouldn't fuck around with that shit. Spotter identification Reddit. You think he killed it after the egg sac popped? That sucks. So yeah, now he's got a bunch of baby spiders going around in his basement. That sucks. The babies will look for revenge. Fuck that shit. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I guess up here. Yeah, spiders are fucking scary. I don't fucks with spiders. What the fuck? I forgot those mushrooms like spawn spiders. Press spiders versus James Roaches. Who would win? Press spiders would definitely win. Roaches might be ugly, but they're harmless. I hate roaches too, though. I fucking hate them. They're harmless, but they're fucking ugly. Yeah, they are nasty. Rats. Dude, fucking possums are fucking nasty. They're freaky as fuck looking. I hate possums. New York rats are gigantic. We don't really have much rats here. It's well, I guess we do, but I mean, I've never really seen them that much. I've seen more possums than rats. Opened a dumpster at an old job and there was a rat and it screamed at you. Dude, fuck that shit. That's freaky as fuck. Thank you. How big was it, do you think? What's up here? Oh, it's the end of the level. Enter my initials for what? What did I do that was so special in this level? Let's see. T. B. N. The Beast Nation. Bigger than a can of Lay's stacks. That's fucking big for a rat. I would probably freak the fuck out if I saw that. Alright, so this is the boss level of this world. Oh, you fucking jumped right on top of me, you bitch. Damn, I was just trying to get that power up. Fucking flea jumped on me. Bonds might be useful for the boss. So, hopefully I don't die. I keep these. Bombs? You want it? It's yours, my friend. As long as you have enough rupees. Yeah, we still need to watch Chud. We need to set up a day for that. So we can watch Chud. Cannibalistic humanoid underground dwellers. They're not staying down there anymore. Is there any shields I can pick up? Hell yeah, brother. Yeah. We'll ask the beast tomorrow. Let's see, is this the only shield that's around? Shit. You fucking bollied me. I don't even know what this is supposed to be. I guess it's like a giant flea. Oh yeah, it is a giant flea because he's spawning fleas. Oh shit, get out the way. Fucking mushrooms. Son of a bitch. Alright, I got him. Booyah! Alright, now we're done with this world. Let's see, where do I need to go? We didn't save any of the people. Fuck them. Alright, Frostonia, this is the ice world. So this would be the second world in the PC and the PS1 version. Yep. You can tell this is like right after the first world because there was grass in that one. And you can see there's like remnants of grass here with dirt. Now it's just ice. And we got a Triforce. Like we're playing Zelda. Legend of Zelda. We walk around with a little bitch. His little bitch ass sword. Little shield. And you just go, ha! 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 Come on. Who wants to play that shit? Chad Warden. Sup, bitches. It's Chad Warden here. Talking about that PS Triple. Chad Warden is a legend. Shit, keep fucking dying. Chud Warden. Didn't even let me get that.
Hmm.
Looks like they were stuck for a second there. And I got these mosquitoes. They're gonna try to suck the energy out of the crystals. Shit, I fucked up. Okay, that's cool. Whatever. There's some items up there, but fuck it. Guess I won't bother. Yeah, it does. The previous afterthought. It just feels more creative. I don't know if it's just because I have nostalgia for this, whereas I don't really have any nostalgia for the last one. Damn it. Gotta save the people. The Eskimos. Oh, we got missiles instead of rockets. Shit, I killed one of the people. Yeah, I mean, it's a pretty simple game. It is pretty fun, though. Like I said, it's a nice chill-out game. Damn it, I shouldn't have gone for that. Fucking thing blocked the rocket and it killed me. Shit. stupid. What's up, Carrot? Do you have both of your socks on or just one? I don't know how I'm supposed to not get hit right there, but whatever. You just chilling with one sock on? Yeah, same here. You know, putting two socks on is just too much work. You know what I mean? Because you gotta work to get it open, to get your whole foot in it. You know, I mean, that's just too much right there. Also wearing a shirt, but have my arm only in one sleeve.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm wearing pants right now, but only got one of my legs in the pants. So my other leg's just like hanging out. Socks are the least appealing thing. James is a trendsetter in fashion. I mean, look at him with his gold chain. Look at him. You got some sunnies on, but you smashed out one of the lenses. What are sunnies? Oh, sunglasses. I've never heard them called sunnies. He smashed out one of the lenses. Or you just like wearing it like crooked. To where only one of your eyes is like behind the glasses. Thank you. And you just ruined your sunglasses. Oh well. You can still be stylish. It's just a different style, man. We all got our own tastes. I wonder if James only wears one shoe on his foot now. Like when he goes out in public, he's got one shoe on and the other foot's just barefoot. That's a new style right there. That guy came out of fucking nowhere. One shoe. Like how Michael Jackson wore the one glitter glove. Man, he quit dying. I'm trying to like read the chat at the same time as I'm playing this. And this can be pretty fast paced sometimes. Oh shit. I had to scratch my face. Almost died again. Fuck. Fucking scorpions. Grab this shield. So these statues are supposed to be like monuments of the old heroes. The old heroes that fought the centipedes in centuries past. like coming from both sides. Oh, we all right. We protected all the monuments. Nice. Huckleberry friend. So this is the boss mission of this world. Yeah, so here's another indicator that that last word was like an afterthought, because if you look in the, if you read the hint, it says perhaps a relation to the ant you routed in Weedom, which was the first world. So why would they reference that and not, like, why would they reference that now and not in the second world we played? Wow, okay, whatever. Fucking mosquito, piece of shit. Fuck this grasshopper. Motherfucker. Got him. Got him. Booyah! Pro gaming. Oh, yeah. Well, I'm in this stream here because I'm getting tired. And it's been about an hour and 40 minutes now. So I think that's long enough. We're like halfway through the game now. But yeah, thanks for stopping by. Jack Daniel Wilkos, the beast. Hell yeah, brother, we appreciate you coming through really hard and really strong here in the face of adversity. And we out here. It's over! Oh yeah, thanks, Beast. Biblical participation on your part. But the stream's gay. I'm ending it.